this one up.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
And you can almost see the pride on the faces in the ring right now, Cole. I mean, I don't anticipate anybody rolling over in this one, do you?
No, not at all.
Another superstar is about to join the match.
You know what?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have poured the blood of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he hits a vicious neck breaker.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. And that one hurt his hand. When he gets going like this, there are a few bets for the pin and the win.
One, two.
Wow.
Paying attention to the back now.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Hang on.
This is it. Here he goes.
This could do it.
Maybe it. And this match is over for that superstar.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. The challenger's taking on some offense.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, look at the emotion. Look at that. He's busted wide open. This is great.
He's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Hey, he's going for it again. Stay down. Stay down.
The end may be near.
Oh, out of nowhere.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Not this.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
Perfectly executed.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And there goes the superstar. Action outside.
How these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can foul.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got it. Oh, look at
my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the bell, he likes to hit below.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, my gosh. That cut's hard to look at.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Serious punishment here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a punch! Look out! Well, this isn't good. Oh, gosh, look at that cut.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Was that?
Wow. Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. Oh, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
There's breakers and then there's breakers. That was the last.
Yeah, that was the best breaker I've ever seen broken.
He's trying to mangle his face here. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count!
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable. To belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. Watch out.
First time for everything, I guess. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Boy, he just got laid out.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
No, cut off at the last second.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Watch it!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Seen that move. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Is in dire straits right now. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Three. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Did he get dropped or what? How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Ladies and gentlemen, the title has been held in abeyance, but we're guaranteed to crown a new champion here tonight.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Not this! Oh, he's in trouble now. Hey, he's going for it again.
Ladies and gentlemen, this demonic structure has literally shortened careers of many of the men that have been brave enough to step inside.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I think we know what this is.
Great.
There it is, the finisher. This could all...
Look at him catch him off guard.
Quick round count.
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over. Gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
I'm so glad you guys chose to join us tonight for that Elimination Chamber match. It was truly an epic encounter.